With this WESH weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. It will be a beautiful Monday after a beautiful weekend in Central Florida, but there are a couple of concerns when you start talking about a lot of sunshine, dry air, and breezy winds. We do have a little bit of a cool start. In fact, our northern areas are even dipping into the upper 30s and lower 40s with some patchy frost possible in some of those low-lying areas in Marion County. We also have patchy smoke in the region, too, thanks to numerous fires that have been burning in Central Florida. So our fire danger will continue today, and of course with our winds kicking up, any smoke that is out there or any area fires could easily spread. Those winds will be coming in out of the northeast, and of course the very gusty winds also are kicking things up along the coast. So a little bit of a rough surf concern with a small craft advisory in effect along the coast for today. Temperature wise, we will be cooler at the coast thanks to those breezy northeast winds. Upper 60s in fact in our northern community. But we'll climb to 72 in Melbourne, also Sanford, Orlando, Kissimmee, Winter Haven, all headed to 73. So inland spots very close to where we're supposed to be for today's date. And then we'll just be slightly cooler at the coast for this Monday. So plenty of sunshine to start our day. We do have a little bit of frost and some smoke in the air, which will linger through the day. And of course, as the winds start to kick up, especially this afternoon along the coast, a lot of that smoke will get pushed from the northeast to the southwest. Temperatures today right around average, and right around sunset at 6 o'clock will be falling into the mid to upper 60s. Tomorrow, slightly warmer. Our temperatures are going to begin to gradually creep up as we head through this week as the moisture starts to build back in. In fact, by the end of the week, we could be talking about a few showers, not only as the moisture builds in, but as our next cold front begins to make its approach.